History was created today as a fourth generation combat jet, the Mirage 2000 of the Indian Air Force, landed on a runway, the Yamuna Expressway between Mathura and Agra today. And this is the first time that a fighter jet of the Indian Air Force has landed on a runway. And there is a strategic significance to it, because when the fighter bases are disabled or rendered unusable in times of war, the fighter jets can then make use of selected patches of major highways for landing and takeoff. Joining us now is the PRO of the Indian Air Force, PRO at the Indian Air Force Headquarters, Wing Commander SS Birdi. Wing Commander Birdi, welcome to DD News. I wanted to ask you, how important is this? This has happened for the first time in India. And how important a step is this for the Indian Air Force in terms of its operational capability?
Yes, you're right. This has happened for the first time. It is important for the Indian Air Force primarily for the reason that we wanted to validate our plans and see if there's an emergency, whether it's an air, whether it's in the air or on ground, is it possible for us to land a fighter on the national highway or on the expressway? So this is primarily a validation of those plans, that in case we have an emergency and we need to put down the aircraft, so it is possible that we can put it down on the expressway. That is what it is.
And you were in contact with the collaboration with the district authorities. Tell us about that process. How did it go?
Yeah, primarily there are two main considerations. One is the safety aspect, the other is the security aspect. So we had all the safety and security aspects under control. As far as safety is concerned, we had the temporary air traffic control, which was there. We had our security safety vehicles, we had the recovery vehicles, and we also had a bird hazard control team, basically to warn the pilot if there are any birds on the flight path of that place. Then, as far as security, we were in touch there was a constant liaison with the government of UP, the state government, the district administration of Agra and Mathura, then the superintendents of police, then the Yamuna Expressway Authority, the toll people, the toll authorities. So we were in constant liaison with them, and that's how we've been able to effect this landing today.
So as this Mirage 2000 has landed on the Yamuna Expressway between Mathura and Agra, this is a historic day for the Indian Air Force, because now it has proven and demonstrated this capability of actually taking off and landing from places other than fighter bases or air bases. With camera person Sushil Kumar in New Delhi, this is Nandita Dadar for DD News.